to panic. Okay, force yourself to calm down. Breathe slowly. Breathe slowly, okay? That's good. I need some help over here. That's it, just
what's
calm
going
down.
On? What
get on the phone, dial extension 43. Tell the trauma room to get a gurney down here. We have another casualty from the toxin. Okay, good. Just try and calm down. Take her to ICU, make sure she's as comfortable as possible. Go.
Comfortable and then what? Wait for the worst?
We're still in the beginning stages of this thing.
Okay, up until now, I've been able to convince myself that everyone I care about is probably safe. Kate was right underneath the vent, so was Claudia. Trevor, I don't know, maybe he has weak lungs. I was with Tracy all night long. So either she passed out because the poison came through the vent, or this poison is circulating throughout the entire hospital.
Claudia, I can't give you a definite answer. We still know very little about the properties or how it travels.
Why is that? Why isn't the government giving you every scrap of information they have on this?
I agree with you. All I know is that it's a weapons-grade poison developed by Equinox. Very early stages, they still don't know how to handle it.
Or they're covering their asses.
Either way, it's a waste of time to speculate. My best guess is that she's having a delayed reaction to the biotoxin when it came through the air vents.
So that could happen to me. Or anyone else who was in that room.
Emma, this is no good. I gotta get us back to the car. I have no idea where we are.
We have another casualty, a woman from the boardroom.
That shared a common air duct with the OR where Bragg was cut open.
Yes, she was evacuated along with all the others, scrubbed down about an hour ago, but she just collapsed.
Has that room been completely sealed off?
Yes.
The air ducts as well?
Okay, you're missing my point. I don't know if she inhaled the toxin while she was in the boardroom and this is a delayed reaction, or if it's gotten into the main hospital air supply. If that's the case, this building is poisoning people and we need to get everyone out.
We need to send in a team to retrieve the remaining biotoxin from that OR.
Rayner, the biotoxin isn't going anywhere.
You have
already lost one of the spheres, Doctor, which could result in a major complication.
Complication?
Do you have any clues?
Do you have any idea who might have taken it?
But I haven't had time to play detective. I'm busy treating patients.
All right, then.
We're sending in a team to get the three remaining spheres from the OR.
Okay, what part of people are dying in here do you not understand? The people that are fighting for their lives.
Look, Doctor.
I share your frustration.
But why don't you share something useful, like the chemical properties that make up this stuff, so we can formulate a treatment plan?
You think I'm withholding information?
No, I think you're more worried about your superiors and your Equinox shareholders.
You don't have a clue.
Okay. Rayner, why don't you give me a clue? Why don't you help me here?
I can't.
I'm in the dark, as you are. I was making a lot of noise around here, rattling a lot of cages, and suddenly a directive from above. Suddenly this matter is now above my clearance. I can't get people to return my calls, give me answers, just orders.
Fine. Where do we stand?
As soon as I get information on treatment, I will pass it along to you. Until then, no one will go in or out of that hospital until a team has rescued the remaining spheres of biotoxin from the OR.
I'll have someone meet you at the entrance.
Look, Doctor.
I realize this is difficult. You have to manage a hospital full of terrified people, make decisions based on very little information. I wish there was more I could give you.
What are they gonna do?
They're sending in a team to secure the biotoxin.
That's it?
That's all Rayner said he can do. We're just a complication being handled by somebody higher up the ladder.
This is exactly what I was trying to warn Stone Cold and Fair Samantha about. The Equinox Corporation, creators of this deadly biotoxin, are pulling the strings, and they care nothing about the human cost. That's why we must keep them from retrieving the poison.
Is what happened? And where's Robin?
Mommy's lost, but I'm gonna get you through this, Emma. always gonna protect you. Don't worry, okay? The carrier is in here, but the rest of the carrier isn't.
Okay, that means she may not have had the baby in the first place.
Or Robin took Emma with her. Maybe a car picked them up.
No, there's no way. There aren't even any other tracks here. No indication that another car was here since this van was abandoned.
Maybe they walked.
Okay, that's possible. There. Footprints almost covered up by the snow already.
Well, those could be Robin's. They're leading away from here.
All right, get back in the car. I'm gonna go search.
No, I'm going with you.
You are no way dressed.
I'm gonna deal with it, Johnny. Robin is my cousin. We're wasting time.
Oh, God. You must not let the federal ones into the hospital. They'll just take the remaining poison.
I just said the same thing to Rayner.
Yeah, who has, by his own admission, been kept out of the information loop. He is now an unwitting pawn of the Equinox Corporation. Once they recover the biotoxin, they'll do their best to cover up.
Too many people have been affected by this. Too many people know what's going on.
Do not underestimate their determination or their indifference. We are simply factors in their cost analysis.
Okay, listen, I don't doubt that there's some cold-blooded bastards whose main concern is the bottom line. But my main concern is a lethal poison may have already spread beyond the rooms that we've sealed off. The membranes that hold the biotoxin are severely damaged by Bragg's stomach acid. If another one opens up, more people are gonna die. We need to get them out of the hospital.
Please, no, I...
Agent Winifred Lee, FBI team leader, we're here to secure the remaining biotoxin.
Take the elevator OR. I don't want people to see when we start to panic.
Okay.
This way.
Robin!
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 Maxie, this is crazy. We stopped seeing our footprints back by the van.
That's because the snow is covering them.
We can't even see our tracks or what direction we're going. Let's get back to the car where we can still see our path.
No, that's gonna take too long.
Maxie, we could be out here searching for Robin for hours. We don't even know. She's out here and you're not gonna last that long.
How long do you think Robin is gonna last carrying
the
baby?
We don't even know that Robin's out here or that she had the
Johnny,
baby.
Johnny!
What?
Put your leg over there.
Oh, man. Oh, God. It's Emma's baby carrier.
Your team is in the OR getting the biotoxin. I gave you my full cooperation. Now I want something in return. My child is sick. My wife is driving through the storm to get her to the hospital. She doesn't know we're on lockdown. I can't get through to her.
You have the cops looking for them.
I want your people on it. I want to know that they're okay.
We're in the middle of a crisis.
Yeah, I'm fully aware of that, Rayner.
Look, I can't divert resources.
Listen to me. You do it, or everyone's gonna know what the hell happened here tonight.
Well, that didn't sound good.
Emma's sick. Robin's driving through the storm. I can't get a hold of her. Tell her not to come here. FBI, they're just trying to cover their own asses.
I'm sorry to hear that. And because of this Equinox thing, Elizabeth may be dying. I can't let that happen. Let me pull some favors and help you.
Deal. You pull some favors, I'll do what I can for you. And I'm sorry. I know what you're going through with Emily. No one should ever have to suffer that kind of loss.
Thank you.
Robin!
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 Robin!